83, as a matter of fact, late 83 it started. Me and Rick. Either be heavy or be wimpy, be one of the two, you know. We prefer heavy, heavy. And just thanks to everybody, you know, who are supporting us.
Thank you. Las Vegas, Nevada. Las Vegas, Nevada. All right. Good luck tonight, man. This is the first night of our tour, so thank you guys for coming out. All right. You guys know that we're doing every song from the Leprosy album tonight, yeah? So this one should come as no surprise. This is Forgotten Bells. We'll be right back. Do we have any fans of a record called Scream Bloody Gore out here tonight? So do you want to hear some shit from Scream Bloody Gore? Yeah! Alright. This one is entitled
We are here to celebrate an album he's been played on.
fucking time ago, man. This is metal, not math. So we're gonna do some deep cuts for you now, all right? This one is about cannibals practicing the art of butchery. It's called Blood! We'll be right back. Like I said, this is the very first night of our Western U.S. tour, and we're very fucking stoked to be out here on the road with some fucking kick-ass people playing kick-ass fucking death metal for you guys. So let's take a moment, make some noise for our friends in Street Tunes, man. Come on! And of course, Los Angeles' most fucking brutal band, make some noise for Mortal Wounds. And lastly, but by no fucking means leastly, the heaviest band from my hometown of San Jose, California, make some fucking noise for Mortuous. This one goes out to all of them for doing this fucking tour with us, and of course, to all of you guys for coming out, because without you guys, none of this shit happens. We appreciate each and every one of you fucking maniacs. Thank you. This one is the last song I'll ever see. It's called Choke On It. to fix the balance on the guitars and Gus is here. He's got all Rick and none of me, so hold it. No change, no change. All right. Well, we only play stuff from the first two albums and the demos. That's not from the first two albums. Those are from the demos. But that's okay. I like your enthusiasm. This one is from Scream Bloody Gore. It's called Denial of. Denial of. We'll be right back. The good news is we're not going to play that yet. All right? We have another one that you might recognize. Here we go.
Oh, there you go.
Good.
Thank you guys for coming out and being a part of the first time this tour, man. We really appreciate it. This is the end of the line. You knew it was coming. You knew eventually we would have to. Doing the lies.
Let's go!